So this is the pen we got at Broken Chains Biker Church. It is a nice pen, but there are some cool features here. So let me show you. If you're trying to get it, look at this. It glows. The tip is for a pad, and of course you have the pen, which you have to twist this to get. But this, I don't know where they got this, but I would like to get this from my church.